Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted. Keep going.
Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Mirror's Edge. In last episode, lots of important story stuff happened. And, basically, now we're trying to rescue Kate. Because she sort of got, found guilty. Even though she's not. So, we're gonna go and save her, basically. So, this chapter here. I don't like this chapter. It's bad. It's bad, I don't like it. Keep it away from me. We also have more of these guys trying to kill us, but it's fine. They're not gonna bother us too much, actually. Yeah, so, this chapter. There's this one specific part of the chapter that I really hate because it's like, I don't know what they were thinking. They were thinking something, but it wasn't right, whatever they were thinking. There's also a really cool Easter egg in this chapter, so that makes up for it, right? Probably. I don't know. Do you guys want question of the day? We'll do question of the day right now. After I asked that question in a video, ow, some guy punched me. Well, I'm just gonna climb up here and then you can't punch me anymore. A couple weeks after I posted that video, a couple of people were like, yeah, we want question of the day. So let's do question of the day after we get this next runner bag. Because this runner bag is probably one of the easiest to get in the game. It's just right here. It's hardly even hidden. Question of the day. What's your favorite Easter egg in a video game? Because this is one of my favorites in a video game. We're not going to see it until the end of the chapter, but it's really funny. I like it. And, got this elevator going on here. Hello, elevator. What you been up to? Elevating things? Lifting things? Your cousin lift in not America, because then it's not an elevator. It's, I don't know. I'm just being really dumb. Kind of one of those loss of commentary moments. But yeah, so far the chapter's not too bad. Nothing too important going on. We're just trying to get to a sniping location and avoiding these guys. And, yeah, nothing else really to talk about. There's a really annoying platforming section coming up. Also, these guys. These guys only take, like, one or two hits, so you pretty much don't have to worry about them. Also, they're aiming like stormtroopers. Kind of dressed like them, too. Practically can't even hit us. I didn't grab the pipe. It's, great job. Alright, here's the- what the crap? Someone tasing me? What? What? And I'm back. I have literally no idea what happened. That's never happened ever. I've played through this stage like 3 or 4 times, and I've never gotten tased by invisible people, apparently. But yeah, as I was saying, this little platforming section coming up, it's the worst. Trust me, it's the worst. Alright, we're gonna just do this. Now that's not the hard part. The hard part is getting onto that thing. So you want to do a wall run, and just at the very last second, do one of those quick turns. And the problem here is, it's kind of bugged a little bit. Sometimes Faith will just kind of like trip on air. So yeah, oh, yep, tripped on air. Wouldn't you know it. Let's try again. No, just sort of, nope, just sort of died. Alright, let's do this. Right, nope, too far. Oh, we made it. Huzzah. Yeah, so sometimes when you press the quick turn button, Faith will just sort of do like a dive. And it's extremely obnoxious. Died like 4 times right there. Never want to do that ever in my entire life again. So yeah, and from there, we're gonna move on to a much more annoying section of the game. Probably literally the worst in the game. You'll see in just a minute. Yeah, the first time I played through this game, I basically rage quit at this area because it was just, I just couldn't take it. But before we rage quit, or not rage quit, there's a runner bag up here, and it's not too hidden, but we'll grab it. And we got 2 out of 3 now. Alright, now here's the tricky part. We have to climb all the way up there, and it takes forever. Too long, in fact. Too long. It almost feels like they were just looking for something to put in here. They're like, we want to make the game longer, but not put any effort into it or something. I don't know. It just doesn't feel right. Because this whole area of the game just feels lazy. Alright. But enough complaining. Let's try to get this done. Where do I grab onto? Up here. Nope, I died. Alright, let's try that again. Let's try a wall kick, which is what you're actually supposed to do. I just forgot, because this area. We're gonna have to do some balancing now, unfortunately. If we can do it this way, or, okay, that works, I suppose. So, what else can I talk about, I guess? Yeah, I finished the game I was playing through last time I mentioned the game that I was playing through. And now I'm playing through the first Phoenix Wright game, and it's really cool. Also, more wall run. We missed it. Huzzah. Alright, let's try this again. There we go. That's what you're supposed to do. Okay, now if I can just remember what to do, go up here, obviously, and then wall kick. And not go over the edge, because that would be bad. Yeah, there's nothing to say in this area. I forgot what I was even talking about before. And it's so easy to get lost in here, too. Now I remember. You have to go like that. It's not very obvious, but it's what you gotta do. Go up here. What else do I... Oh, yeah. Then you have to go over here. It's so very... It feels cryptic, but it's not. It's hard to explain. It's very hard to explain. Just going to... Oh, yeah, I remember. Just gotta jump for it. Can't do a wall kick run thing off that. So you just gotta jump it. We're almost done. Good. I'm happy to almost be done. Whoa, what the? What? And we're actually just gonna jump. Yeah, I tried to do a wall run, but the game was all like, you shouldn't do a wall run, even though it looks like you can, and looks like it's designed to do a wall run. And you shouldn't grab onto the top of the vent, you should just go inside. But yeah, the worst part of the game is now over. We can celebrate. So there's one more runner bag, and it's here in the vent area. So we're gonna... What the... This chapter, man, I don't even know what just happened. It's like I went down there, but then I grabbed onto something and then just, like, let go. But yeah, we just gotta follow this rat over to here, grab the runner bag, and we're done. Done with the runner bags. And, now we just gotta do our main objective, which is to snipe the truck that Kate is in and hope that the truck doesn't, like, kill her when we snipe it. Maybe not the best plan, but certainly not the worst plan. The worst plan would be using an RPG, maybe. Gonna roll. There we go. Double roll. I did it. Alright, grab that rifle, and if you're going for the no-kill trophy achievement thing, this doesn't count, because this is, like, required, and you're only shooting a car for the most part, so... I'm afraid to miss it now that I'm on camera. But there we go. Yeah, so shoot the engine of the car. You only have 3 bullets, so be careful. And everyone just sort of swerved out of control. Now for this Easter egg, this is really awesome. You snipe this center, and a giant rat just comes out of nowhere. It's pretty hilarious. And we have one more bullet. Let's see, can we... I want to snipe the door. Can I snipe it open? No. And now we're out of bullets. Anyways, let's leave. So this is actually the end of the chapter. Yeah, it's a really short chapter. I don't know if this is the shortest. It might actually be the shortest. Except there's the fact that I died more in this chapter than every other chapter combined. I'm not even kidding. That's how bad this chapter is. I mean, difficulty doesn't equal it being bad, but it feels like every time I've died, it's been because of really dumb reasons. But anyways, I guess I'm gonna do the outro now, because we just have to make it to the bottom of this building and then it's over. So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Probably didn't, because I was mostly complaining all this time. I didn't mean to, but I may have complained this entire episode. But if you did enjoy, good. Thanks for watching. Maybe you want to subscribe, maybe you don't. But see you guys next time.
Kate! Faith? Easy. Effie, I can't believe you've done all this.
You're my sister.
Take this. It's Merc. He's a friend. He'll guide you away from here. I'll lead the blues away. Come and find you later, okay? Oh, God. Oh. Merc.
I couldn't stop them. They took Kate. I got some of the bastards, though.
Where'd they go?
I heard them mention the Shard.
The mayor's place?
Yeah.
Shit, Merc. Let me get someone, a doctor. I'm sorry, Merc. I'm so sorry.
No, no sorries. Just don't let them win.
I won't, Merc. Promise.
Thanks, kiddo.